This is Tony Baca, Senior Vice President of Safety at Berglund Construction Company. This week's Safety Toolbox Talk once again is on material handling. So I've got a staircase here in the basement of a skyscraper in Chicago. And my tradesmen egress down through here and egress a lot of material through here, including a freight elevator. Our goal and task down here is to erect a massive 2,000 block wall in the catacombs of this basement zone. So coming through here, I want to just give you vision of the distance to material handle this block, mortar, mixers, anything structural, rebar for the walls. Look at the distance here. And then look at what the scope is. This block wall going from all the way down on this edge, all the way down to this edge, and then down this corridor goes all the way to the underside of the spandrel beam. So to give you vision, it's 2,000 to 2,200 block, and it's going to be a structural wall. We have to fill it with concrete. So we've got a mixer over here. We have a full-time labor mixing grout all day long and running it to four bricklayers that are also working this elevation here. So as the material comes in, you need to move it from street level down into this basement area, including all 2,000 to 2,200 block. Material handling with an aging workforce. Each one of them has to be cut to get around a lot of these pipe that feed through these walls. And then of course, logistics on our job sites is always a topic of discussion. How difficult is it to get the product from point A to point B and get it into the manpower that needs it back in these zones? So once again, tight logistics, vast distances, heavy objects, filling them with grout, tooling them in, proper excess lights, lots to take a look at when you get into material handling and site logistics, especially when you're talking about production and schedule, and then safety and quality. So taking a look at a lot of this, pre-planning is of the essence. How am I getting this material down here productively? Am I working in tandem? Am I using the proper ergonomics to set all these bricks in motion? There's so much to take into consideration, especially with any automation that we have. And a lot of this was used with the battery-operated fork trucks, the hand fork trucks, to get this material down here. So let's think about our tasks. Let's think about how we can move these materials from street elevation down into the basements of these buildings effectively, safely, right? And then of course to install them in a manner that we don't end up with strains and sprains. So this week, let's talk a little bit about our own projects, our site logistics, our material handling. Let's touch with a little bit of that, you know, working as partners when any object is in excess of 75 pounds. Let's have a safe day. Let's have a safe week. Thank you.